You know, I'm new in Mumbai and I had a little trouble in trying to pronounce the names of some areas. Hindi Bazaar, Worli, Seven Bungalows. So here I am trying to figure out ki in areas ke naam aaye kahan se. Kohli's gave the name Kolabath, which has now become
Kolabath.
So this Sobo area consists of two islands. One is Kolaba and the other is Little Kolaba, which is also called Old Woman's Island for some reason. Ab wo kyun uske liye video kisi aur din karenge. This is one of the top markets to visit in Mumbai. It said you can find anything here.
Sui se leke hathi tak sab milega.
Hathi to nahi mila. But Bhuleshwar ka naam comes from Bhagwan Bholenath. But there's so much to buy here in Bhuleshwar that you might just end up forgetting what you came for. So, Bhuleshwar. Sir, this market ka naam Chor Bazaar hai. Yahan pe kya chori ka saman milta hai?
Aaj tak koi chori ka maal yahan pe aaya nahi hai. Ye badlam ki gayi hai.
This market was in fact called Chor Bazaar because, well, it's noisy now and it was noisy then.
Pe jana maal laate the na subah subah mein. 5 बजे शोर बाजार तो उसको चोर बाजार बोल दिए ले।
मगर ब्रिटिश मिस प्रोनंसिएशन के हम हो गए शिकार और शोर बन गया चोर बाजार।
वही साहब तो चोर 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 करके चोर हो गए।
नहीं यहाँ भिंडियाँ नहीं मिलती। In fact this market has nothing to do with भिंडीज। It's famous for antiques and hardware materials. तो भिंडी? Well this market is right behind Crawford Market and it was just described as behind the bazaar. And call it bad translation or whatever, but welcome to Bhindi Bazaar. So this is the most basic story Mumbai has to offer as far as all the names are concerned. Is land ke owner ka naam King Baikala tha, which is why this place is called Baikala. Kya mast creative log hain. So what is cotton green? Zyada kuch nahi, there used to be a series of cotton mills here. In 1924, so that's where the cotton comes from. Or green. वैसे यहाँ पे पहले बहुत सारी हरी हरी घास हुआ करती थी. That's where the green comes from in cotton green. So cotton green.
आप लोगों को पता है कि फिरोजशाह मेहता गार्डन किधर है?
नहीं.
आपको पता है कि फिरोजशाह मेहता गार्डन किधर है?
पता नहीं.
So Hanging Gardens was actually called Firozshah Mehta Gardens, but the name got a little complicated and they changed it to Hanging Gardens. But why Hanging Gardens?
ये थोड़ा लटकेला है.
Because it's on top and alongside Malabar Hills, इसलिए they started calling it Hanging Gardens. This place's name sounds like some dessert's name gone wrong. You know, like beach candy, like some candy floss. But funnily, it has nothing to do with beach, breach or candy. इस जगह का actual नाम था Burj Khadi. हाँ, बुर्ज खादी.
अब ये कहाँ से आया?
थोड़ा कॉलोनियलिज्म और थोड़ा कॉलोनियल हैंगओवर की रेसिपी तैयार है ब्रीच कैंडी. सुनने में कितना कूल लगता है नाम बांद्रा. कहाँ रहते हो? बांद्रा में रहती हूँ, शाहरुख के बाजू वाले बिल्डिंग में. सो बांद्रा कम्स फ्रॉम द वर्ड बंदर. हमारे एंसेस्टर्स वाले बंदर नहीं, पोर्ट वाला बंदर. Santa Cruz gets its name from the Portuguese word Holy Cross. And this missionary home behind us used to house the 150-year-old cross, and that's how Santa Cruz got its name. This area actually had bungalows.
Ab kahan hai?
Well, before the real estate boom hit Mumbai, this area had some massive bungalows owned by the Raja Maharaja type log. Maharaja.
Kutch.
Gwalior.
Dada Bhai Noroji.
And even Maniklal Chunnilal Chinne ji ka makan. So ab yahan par plush sea facing type ghar ban gaye hain, magar Chunnilal ji ka makan abhi bhi khada hai. If you don't know, then Seven Bungalows of Versova, it's the same thing. तो मैं तो मुंबई दर्शन करते करते थक गई हूँ. अगर आपको इन एरियाज या किसी और बॉम्बे के एरिया के बारे में कोई भी स्टोरी पता है तो टेल मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द क्विंट.